Yes, Elmo. A very good job. And how did I do with the make-believe snow?
Oh, very good, Gordon. Do more, do more.
Yeah, okay, okay.
Cold, cold.
How to get to Sesame Street.
Oh,
wow. Hi, Telly.
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at this triangle. Hey, you want to look at it with me?
I don't think so. I've seen triangles before. Thanks.
Yeah, but have you ever really looked at a triangle, Big Bird? I mean, really looked.
Well, what's to look at?
What's to look at? Mm. Only three wonderful sides. Count them. One, two, three. And these three sides are connected together, making three great corners. One, two, three. Look, Big Bird, look. It's beautiful. Look.
I'm looking. Okay, now, I've looked at it.
No, Big Bird. Really look at it. Take your time. Then you'll see how really great it is. See? Like this. Yeah. Ooh. A corner. Yes. Up the side of the corner. Another corner. Another side. Whoa. Down we go. Yes. Try it. Try it, Big Bird. Try it.
Okay.
What do you think, Big Bird?
Well, I kind of like the music. And that light on the triangle, boy.
Yeah, but what about the triangle?
Telly, it's just a triangle. Three sides, three corners, that's it.
That isn't it! No, look some more!
No thanks, Telly. Rosita?
Hola, Big Bird. I'm looking at a square. Have you ever really looked at a square, Big Bird? I mean, really looked?
MC Elmo, you were fine.
Ha! Word up!
Give me five.
Okay.
Yeah.
And now for something exactly the same, yet completely different.
Exactly the same face. Exactly the same hair. Exactly the same shape. Exactly the same clothes. What's different?
I have no idea.
And now for something short and tall. This is a Ridiculous Network News newsbreak. This piece of ridiculous news just in.
Wait a minute.
What?
What does ridiculous mean?
Ridiculous means silly, laughable. For example, a grown man like me wearing a hat like this is ridiculous. A grown man like me wearing a hat like this and quacking like a duck, quack, 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 that's even more ridiculous. A grown man like me wearing a hat like this, quacking like a duck, quack, 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 and hopping like a rabbit, that's even more ridiculous. Quack, quack.
Boy, that's ridiculous.
Exactly. Oh, this piece of ridiculous news just in. A man was seen today wearing a hat with a propeller, quacking like a duck, and hopping like a bunny. We'll be back with more ridiculous news after this ridiculous song. Quack. And now, more ridiculous news on Ridiculous News Network News Break. The ridiculous cold wave has just hit Sesame Street. There are colds everywhere you look. Children have colds. People and their pets have colds. Some have chest colds. And yes, some have head colds. And some are catching cold. When asked why they think this ridiculous cold wave has hit Sesame Street, one of the residents replied,
"Because cold is the word for today."
This has been a Ridiculous News Network news break. And now for something you can really sink your teeth into. Oh, poor thing.
Kids, I call this meeting of the Birdketeers to order. Now the first...
Cheerio!
Oh, hi, Monty. Say hello to Monty, kids.
Hello.
Say, that's an interesting hat, Monty.
Yes, quite. I don't have a Birdketeer costume, but I have a hat with an amazing bird on it. See how it just sits there and doesn't fly off?
Fly off?
No matter what I do, it just sits there. Very well trained, I'll say. What? Yes?
Monty, that bird is not alive.
Not alive?
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Bird-keteers, is this bird alive?
No!
Monty.
Hmm?
Look at it.
It's resting. It can rest upside down. Jolly good.
Monty, this bird is not alive.
Shh, you'll hurt its feelings.
No, it has no feelings. It's made of cloth. It's stuffed. It's just a fake bird. It's not alive. Look, when something is alive, it breathes, it eats, and it grows, like me, like the Bird-keteers.
Breathes, eats, and grows? Really? That's how you know when something is alive, eh?
Well, that's what I've been told.
This bird hasn't taken a breath, eaten a crumb, or grown a single smidge since the day I bought this hat 5 years ago. This means that all this time I've been wearing a hat with a bird on it that's not alive?
Uh-huh.
Well, thank you for calling this to my attention.
You're welcome. Wait.
Mm-hmm.
You've forgotten your hat.
You may have it. I'm going to get one with a live bird on it.
Okay, Bird-keteers, let's do it. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters F.
F.
And
I.
And by the number 5.
They didn't have a hat with a live bird on it, but they did have one with a live squirrel on it. Very nice, eh? What?
That squirrel's not alive.
Yes, it is. Listen to it. It's going to say something.
Sesame Street was a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
No, that was you, not the squirrel.
No time to talk. Must go gather nuts for the winter.
Ridiculous.
Precisely.